Hey guys, I'm doing a new video. I'm doing another video. I got a new pet. It's another turtle, and her name, I didn't name her. It was my friend's turtle. I know she might have shell rot. Please don't leave comments in the bottom. Oh, she has shell rot. I know. I'm treating that. So here she is. Let me just move this tripod. Alright, here we go. There she is, the bigger one. There's Deborah right next to her. And there's a big size difference, if you guys can see that. See that? She's big. And there is a bit of shell rot. I'll take her out for you guys. Let me just back the camera up. Let's do this and do it back with me. What's up? This is Turbo. She's pretty big. I told the gender myself at his house, so I know she is definitely a girl. I'm actually going to measure. Ooh, now she's a lot more active than she was at his house. I think she likes this enclosure. You know what my friend had him in? A 10-gallon. And I think she's like a maybe 4.5-inch turtle. So I'm pretty sure she was miserable in there. I had to take her. Yeah, she's like a little more than 4 inches. So. Alright guys, thanks for watching. And I have the new filter. Ooh, almost forgot about that. Let's zoom into that little baby. It is a Zoomed. Let me get this. Zoomed Micro Clean Internal Filter. It is tiny. Literally, look at this thing. Let me back up because it makes it look a little bigger. Look at how small it is. But it has crazy amounts of push. Like, it's beyond my belief how strong the current that comes out of it is. So, I think it's a great filter. The plastic is kind of cheap, but it is great. Alright guys, and also, I know it's going to be a long video, don't complain, my friend gave me his Tetra Whisper 40, which is pretty sweet, because then I could have it like right here, and have a trifecta filter, and it would keep it extra clean in here, so thanks for watching guys, bye.